Oh, howdy. How art thou, man?
Dead.
Wow, how many hits does it take to get to the center of a turret? Obviously a lot. Thing's frickin' invincible! Darn!
So I know it only took forever. We'll need some cover here.
We're just gonna hack all the doors because I don't wanna get shot to pieces.
Almost got it.
Ba-na.
Doors are locked.
Green means got points. Good. Ouch, I guess. If you hacked the door, you would have got a grenade here. Or blown open the door.
I smell slaver scum.
So funny. 3-8 or no. 07 just kinda whips around the door and nails him in the throat with a grenade.
Automated security systems.
He's like, what the
You know what that means? More turrets.
Let's go with them quietly.
Oh, they bothered me the first time.
Moving to cover. Door sliced. We're clear for entry.
Let's go. Me, I dare. Come get me. Not yet.
That's
guy's got like bangs on his face. Any other turrets? Good, because I don't want to switch back.
Let's do this quietly, Delta.
Why's this unimportant door? Oh, I forgot. Oh, son of a god. Oil, my only weakness. Ah, it burns.
Another battle droid dispenser.
Where
are the Trandoshans getting all this hardware?
Hold on, let me heal.
07, take a
cover. Initiate radical restructuring, Commander.
Restructure that radically. Make him look awesome. Barrel Trandoshan.
Cover here.
Oh, balls.
It's hot, boss.
Oh, really?
Eliminate Tug.
Hop up again and I'll shoot you in the face.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
Eliminate Tug.
Alright, there's your glitch today. Stop being a douche. Taking my turn. What the blew myself up.
This is the door to the bridge. Expect a large welcoming party.
It's gonna take forever.
Really going to rack up the kills.
Not if I get him first.
What is this?
Don't get so
caught
up in counting that you forget to cover me.
Screw cover. One man.
All clear.
Fire in the hole.
Door breach. Let's move.
Hands up.
Not yet.
Eliminate the
tank. Oh my god.
Ow, 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 retreat! Come with me and live, boys! I'm just kidding, you stay in there and fight like good little boys and daddy will get healed.
That's
terribly ineffective against droids.
Eliminate time.
Oh, right on my left eye. Oh crap, I'm gonna die. Shoot. I wasn't paying attention. Get out the way! Kamikaze! Wow, that's the dumbest thing I've ever done. Stop being a dummy and get some back down.
Eliminate Tug. Get down. Eliminate Tug.
First.
Moving up.
Forming up, sir. In position.
Oh, great. Anti-armor.
Signal jammer located.
Out of ammo.
But droid reinforcements! Incoming!
I'm dying! Shut up! Could have gone a lot better. Please, snipe.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
Oh great. Oh, balls. Kamikaze! Ammo, thank God. Who's your daddy? Who's your daddy? Suck it! Shoot him! Shoot him! Wow, you guys. Thanks for all the help.
Pack it up, Delta.
Resisting Delta 4-0.
Finish it!
This is Delta 3-8. We've reached the bridge and shut down the signal jamming device. Do you read?
Loud and clear, 3-8. I'm patching into the ship's systems to determine her status.
Attack of the clones. Now at full strength, the squad turns its attention to the Trandoshan threat. The Deltas must find and destroy the enemy dropship and stop the invasion at its source. So, let's get at it. Well, this is the diagram of effect areas and whatnot. I have no idea what all this means, but this is what a Trandoshan looks like. They're the natural-born enemy of the Wookiee. They are most commonly known to, like, raid Kashyyyk and strip their hostages of all their pelts and sell them and stuff. And then that's them wearing a samurai helmet. This is a cutscene.
38. I'm reading a slaver ship in Hangar A. Have you run into any Trandoshans?
Lots of them, and they've been throwing battle droids at us.
The Trandoshans have been more concerned with acquiring Wookiee pelts than taking sides in this war.
See, I told you.
What are they doing here?
And why would the Seps be selling clinkers to slavers?
I'll keep analyzing the logs. In the meantime, get down to Hangar A and shut them down. I patched into the RAS control grid. I'll be able to manipulate some of the ship's functions from here.
Well, that's great.
Stop looping around and get some back.
Wait, so did you hear that?
Sounds like a door breach.
Watch this. Fireworks.
They've got military training and the hardware to match. Don't take them lightly.
You luck, Delta.
Oh wow, I walked past PC-17 ammo.
Just
great!
What I needed.
Half
after a while, these will become the common enemies. The Trandoshan Special Forces.
Let's form up.
Form up, sir.
I like flying from the ceiling. And these annoying rifles. Irritating crap. Fireworks! This is where the squad will pull out some one-liners.
These guys can hide anywhere.
Let's keep it slow and careful.
Screw careful.
We have slavers.
Give me your ammo.
Moving to position.
All of your ammo belongs to me, suckers. See what I mean? Come get it. Squad better be
Delta,
up.
This ship has enormous stores of data about the Trandoshans.
I noticed. It's been recording everything that happens on board.
Every weapon, every maneuver. The Republic could spend months analyzing this data.
And the Wookiees could use it to get an edge on the slavers.
Yeah! Wookiee life debts for everyone!
We've got to get this ship back to Coruscant in one piece.
Yeah, because they didn't want us to get all this ammo. Gimme! So I needed this ammo about 5 minutes ago.
Initiate vector procedures, Doug.
On my way. That's a good job.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
So glad I found that. Oh, sweet boy.
Give me an explosive solution.
We're gonna get electrocuted.
Excellent work.
Thank you. No one got ticked about me for electrocuting Scorch. Hooray! Hurry up. A lot of droids can spawn in 16 seconds. Don't shoot, you idiots. Shoot at the stuff around them. Done. What I generally do is hide until the whole thing can get blown up, like right about now. Scorch is a dangling. Have a grenade. I want to get away from here.
It was a pleasure.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir. I don't like the looks of this.
Taking cover.
Looks like a trap. And grenade. It stood on it. They're like, hey, what's this shiny red thing? Good grenade. He was glitched too. Dirty, dirty gumdrops. Bomb.
Take care of
him.
Keep your distance, just in case.
Yeah, in case he balls it up again. Two, one, finished. I always discovered the tactical solution after I solved the problem.
Place a trap
on it.
Use the trap. Zeb, our resident trap expert.
Heading
for cover.
Commandos.
Please move, I don't want to get blown up. Prime, I charge, Delta. Oh, sweet lord!
Slavers.
Stop throwing it back.
Heads up, we got works. Lizards are down.
Ah, kinda in combat with a lizard!
Stop looping around and get some Becky's
soldiers. I thought you were gonna see me. Okay, there he died, I was gonna say. What? Melee survived!
That did the trick.
Okay, boring, boring, move! Lockdown! And this is where things get hairy,
Delta
and I leave squad mates to die.
Ship communication logs. The Trandoshans have arranged a rendezvous with the Separatists at this location.
You're gonna hand over the ship?
I'm contacting the Republic for assistance. In the meantime, get down to the hangar and take it.
What the?
I smell slippery scum. Look out!
Cover me! You don't wield the shuttle, so tough cookies.
The elevator. We're stuck in the detention area.
On position, Delta. Reviewing ship schematics.
This is that part.
The Trandos have stolen this ship to give to the Separatists to buy battle droids? These are taken out.
It's going crazy up there. Thank you for blowing yourself up.
Why do I feel like a nerf in a Gurkhat lair?
Delta 38, the detention area has an automated lockdown system.
Well,
dang it.
Doesn't work.
I'm reading damage on several circuits. Find and fix those circuits, then lockdown will kick in automatically.
They're coming from all sides.
Somebody watch our six. I smell slavery scum.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving vector.
Suddenly, ammo that I don't need. Oh, sonic turret. We're so bold.
Stop looping around and get some vector, soldier.
Retrieving vector, sir.
Control that turret.
I got it.
It's extremely useful, and I can't aim.
Prep to fire.
You better be prepped to fire.
Nice and nice, sir.
Shoot at him.
Powering up.
Heads up, we got words.
Delta, nice one,
sir. Next shot.
Stop complimenting my ability to shoot. And fire!
Sir, I'm detecting a transmission signature. From clone troopers.
I'll check it out. Don't get distracted, Formo.
Oh, did we pass it?
We got slavers, Delta.
Probably. Behind you. Fire! Oh, that's right on cue. That's kind of creepy. Oh, I forgot to fix them. I don't freak out, Shelby. Sweet lord. You guys heard that? That was my dog. Yeah. He's dreaming, apparently.
Heading for cover. That's a start. Let's look for more circuit squad.
I missed one all the way back here. Wow. We even got numbers next to him. I guess in the heat of battle, I was distracted. Fixer on the turret. Dun 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 dun
there. One more circuit to go.
Dun dun dun.
Let's form up.
Forming up.
Good man, standing watch.
Let's move on.
Fix that last circuit to initiate lockdown.
Let's show
us
some real firepower.
I got it. Light and
dice,
sir.
Oh, hey-o. Turn around. Go bang. Bang. Okay, you can come on now.
Abandoned turret, Delta.
Get your butt down here! Go!
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Quickly, so we can kill them all with poison gas. I mean, what? That jerk face walked back at me. Better take 10 seconds.
Don't let
them bump chop.
Slice completed.
Squad, poison gas. Secure helmets.
Oh, that was useful. But now we're locked in here.
I've tracked down the source of that transmission signature. Head back and look for it.
It was close to that rocket turret.
Yay. Backtrack. It's whatever. What are you shooting at?
We're prograding nearby and plant a bomb there. Commence demolitions maneuver.
I won't buy this.
Charge. Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Give me a few more seconds.
Last time I did this, I was under... No, wait, that's later. Never mind.
Gas prepped and ready.
Gas got the last of them. Guess we know how long Trandoshans can hold their breath.
Let's go, squad! Down the hatch!
I'll hit him first.
Boing! Ah! The Wrath of the Republic. Hoo-ah! America!
Damn. Where are we?
Changing visor mode.
What no the... dick, Sherlock.
Got to be kidding.
Right.
Oh, they threw all of the dead guys.
Get out of there, squad. The Trandoshan dropship is nearby.
Ah, I can't see crap.
Scavengers. Is that what those scavengers are for?
Oh, I still can't see crap.
Detonator incoming!
Take up snipe position, Commando.
Moving into position.
On your six, 3M.
You guys get it. I'm busy.
Come in, slicing protocols.
I recognize this. A turret control panel.
Hurry up and slice it. It's freaking dark.
Three, two, one. Terminal
slice,
squad leader.
Rape faces. Nah.
Look out, they're everywhere. Another one down.
Copyrighted theme song. Da-da. Ow. Let the turret deal with them. I just meleeed that little thing out of the air. Screw it all!
What's that Trando up to?
Affirmative. Retreat! Wow, I just kamikaze lived.
Scavengers!
I wanna attach to his freaking head!
That was for Delta 23! Or was that 32?
I don't know who that is. Good, keep up the good work. God bless America. Ah. I'm running low on ammo.
Delta 38, be advised. I've got a separatist battleship on long range sensors.
Oh snap.
Trouble ahead.